circle with our knee. Try not to lean too much on the opposite arm. Right now we're doing the right side. If you're doing the left, all good. We got about 15 seconds. Oh, this feels so good in my hip.
Abs too.
Yes. Abs, arms. See if you can push your hands a little bit further away from the mat. Give me another two. Let's go one more. And there we go. Go ahead and come on up to standing. Feeling good or good?
That's
yeah?
Awesome.
All right. High five and out. That was our warm up.
That's good.
Okay. We got about 30 seconds left till we get started, but here's what we're going to do. We are going to do our first circuit set. Each exercise is going to be done for 30 seconds total with a 10 second.
不要只是看我，你们要一起动起来。嗨，杰森。
嗨，欧。嗨，
丽丽。有没有跟我一起运动啊？嗨，安迪。
一起动起来。
stretch. Mix in with a little bit of ab work. Feeling good. You know, one of my favorite sayings for working out, two of them. It feels good to feel good. Agreed, right? Yes. Second one, feels good to feel strong. Right?
Yes.
We got about 8 seconds. Second recovery, moving right into a mountain climber hold. So 1, 2, 3, on the third one you hold. You're just gonna go ahead and keep stepping through. On our mark, stay set, shall we?
Let's do it.
Go, ready? So 1, 2, hold.
You sprint so good.
Yeah. Now make sure that your shoulders stay right over your wrist. Use the breath on that hold. Keep the back flat, hips low. Hands spread wide. Try to keep the neck neutral. This is a full body exercise here. Every muscle is working right now. Yeah! That's what we want to hear. Kristen, how you feeling?
Oh, fabulous.
Yeah. We got about 10 seconds. Slow. Good. 5 seconds. And recover.
电杰冰冰，嗨，大家有没有动起来呀、
Yeah. position, Anna's just gonna bring her knee up. Now for what Christine and I are gonna do, we're gonna do reverse lunge, tap toe, and we're gonna come to an airplane.
Fly.
And we're just gonna go right back. So we're just doing the right leg. Good. Now, here's what you can do with the arms. You can reach them out like an airplane, or you can put them right in front of your chest, like a prayer position. And all we're trying to do is really just hold balance, working the legs, feeling it in the hamstrings. What else are you guys feeling? Abs. Now again, we got about 10 seconds left on this right side, 10 second recovery, and then we'll take it over to the left side. Woo! 5 seconds left to go. I feel like we can get one more, right, Christina?
Yeah, let's go.
Right in the airplane.
Yeah.
And recover.
Some intense focus there.
Oh, yeah.
Balance is always hard.
Now, if you trip and you fall, we do it too, right?
Yeah. Yep. We get back.
All right, let's go ahead. Do the left side. Still facing this way over here. Left foot is going back. Knee taps down. Touch the toe. Airplane. For me, it takes a second to really, you know, come into that balance.
Adjust to the other side.
Yeah. There it is. That's exactly it.
Balance side.
Adjusting. Now, I feel like we're always worried about these straight lines. If your back leg on this airplane is slightly bent, that's all good, right?
Yeah.
All good.
Yeah.
Yeah, my glutes and my hams are going to love hate me tomorrow. You too.
Nice.
Yeah. Just don't blame me.
I'm feeling
it. You can. You can blame me.
I'll make it
you
fun.
You can blame me.
I'll be sending you an IG message tomorrow.
We got about 5 seconds.
At least you know I'll be thinking about you.
Yeah,
I love that.
I love that hello and that message. And then recover. Whew, okay.
Oh, that's good.
So, next exercise, we are just going to do our in and out squat. So, Christine and I are going to be hopping it. Let's go ahead and get started. Let's start with the walk. So, we're just going to go feet out, feet together. Now, Christine and I are going to take it one notch higher. We're going to hop it. Now, again, when you are doing any squat related exercise, drive the knees out. Drive them out and keep the chest up. Drop through the tailbone. And just keep it pumping. I love that center squat hop.
Yeah.
I feel like it's like a quick, like, little reset. We're all about that recovering reset. Woo! Tell me where you're feeling it, Christina. And a booty. We got 15 seconds here. Oh, yeah. All right. 10 seconds left. The good news is this circuit only has 3 exercises.
Oh,
so we're gonna start right back over. With our balancing act. We got 3 seconds left to go.
Yeah.
And recover. All right. Right back at the top.
That's good.
Yeah. 3 seconds. On our marks. Get set. Reverse lunge. Right leg goes back. Tap the toe. Balance it out.
Oh, left leg is shaking.
Yeah. So this is a lot of lower body right here, right?
Yeah.
The good news is our next circuit. You're gonna love hate me more. We're heading right to abs.
Oh yeah.
Right,
that is the love hate.
Not abs.
Abs.
I always find that one of my legs is stronger than the other.
Totally. I was just thinking that too.
Yeah. Because when we go to that left side, woo, it's gonna be a little bit of a show. Focused. Yeah, we got about 5 seconds left to go. Christina, I feel like we can do one more, right?
We got this.
Down, tap, fly, and recover.
Oh, yeah, shaking it out.
Shaking it out.
Left leg, shake it out.
Okay.
Exactly where I want to feel it, though.
Yeah? Right in the glute hamstring connection. All right, left side, here we go. Taking it back, tapping it, going for a fly. Woo! I love how we've kind of like really zoned in on this.
Yeah, I felt the energy.
Super focused. Perfect part of a workout to really just zone in. Takes a second to shake off those like initial pre-workout jitters. And you're in it.
Second round, you always have a little of an advantage on the balance, but less of an advantage on the strength.
Totally.
You're like, I'm getting tired, but my balance is better.
Man, the airplane's so nice. Feels good on my back.
Yeah.
Getting those arms open. 5 seconds left to go. Last one right here. Fly it out. And then recover.
Whew. All right.
Let's go. 10 seconds recovery. Now we're going to try and squat this one. Hop it a little bit quicker.
I'm going to stay low, low, low this time.
Hi.
Yeah, good low.
Hi, Nico.
On our marks.
Stephanie.
Yes,
Hey, Pete, hi.
We're gonna stay here the whole time, Christina, right? Yep. And I'm looking good. Keeping the back nice and flat, right? When I mean flat, I mean you want to make sure that the spine is nice and long. You don't want it to arch. And again, always knee squats. Driving the knees out. Knees out. Now, when you come into that center hop, light feet, right? Light feet. Belly button is fine, as they always say, or engage leg core, right? Leg core. Leg abs. Here we go. Booty low, booty low, booty low. Make it a bird. Make it a bird. Now we're going to take, we got 8 seconds here. Quick 10-second recovery. Right back to quick feet. Are we good with the quick feet? All right. 3, 2, and then recover. All right, 10-second recovery. And then we're going to quick feet it out.
Quick feet. Quick feet.
Get set. Go.
Go.
Woo. Oh man.
Woo. Burn's so good.
Yeah.
Burn's so good. Come on.
I got it. It's all good.
Ooh, you got me.
It is all good. Swing in the arms. Swing in the arms. Yep. Halfway through. Halfway through. Woo. Woo. Burning. Yeah. Woo. 10 seconds. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Right. Tight core. Tight core.
Woo.
Ooh, Christina, I like your moves. You were going in and out. Forward and back. 4, 3, 2. And recover.
Oh, you should feel like your legs are gonna kinda gonna drop in.
I love that our bells have turned into whispers. We're like, leg jealous.
It's our recovery,
yeah. Woo! Alright. So who's ready for labs? We're gonna take the mat. You will not leave the mat for this next one. Alright, let's go and set it up. First exercise is what I call a triple. Love it.
They love it.
All right. What it is, let's go ahead and get started. 3 regular crunches. 1, 2, 3 legs up. 3 reverse crunches.
Ooh, I love that.
Okay. Now go ahead and get started. On the reverse crunches, Anna's going to do the modification. All she's going to do is tap her feet down, just like that. Make sure you're lifting up from the chest. We're targeting the core. So when we're moving to that crunch, really think about the regular crunch. Lower back presses in the mat, right? 20 seconds. Feeling good. Feeling great. I love saving my ab exercises for the end.
I really feel it, right?
That burn is just like,
yeah.
Oh, love, hate it. Lay, love, hate it. All right, let's get 3 more regular crunches in. 1, 2, and then recover. Woo! All right.
So good.
Yeah. We're going to flip over. Next one. Now, Anna's just going to do a traditional plank on her elbows, palms down on the mat. Christina and I, we're going to do a climber. So let's go ahead and get started. We're just going to pull our knee in, hips come up, lower them right back down. We're just climbing. Good. Now, if Anna wanted to, she wanted to take it up a notch, you can always tap your knees or you can come down. Whatever works. We are holding that plank. Now, make sure the shoulders stay right over the elbows. And when you extend the legs, try to bring that booty back low, right? So you're kind of getting a hip extension by engaging the glutes. Christina, tell me you feel it.
Girl,
oh my
gosh.
Yes.
Planks are killer.
Yes. Tight core, tight core. Come on, talk to that core, talk to the quads. Say fire up, buddy.
Fire up.
We got 5 seconds.
Let it fire.
Yes. 3, 2, and recover. Woo. All right. Next one, my most favorite ab exercise, a little bit of stretch.
It scares me.
Butterfly sit-up. Oh yeah, she's down for it. She's here for this. All right, let's go ahead and get started. So, Christina and I are coming all the way up, slapping the other side of the mat. Modification, if you need it, is you're just doing a classic crunch. Now, it takes a lot of strength to kind of get you up here. So, if you're doing the crunch, it is also pressing up the chest. Legs kick up and boop, boop, boop. Ooh. Pardon me while I don't speak for a second. Just really trying to live, right? Live my best life. The sweat life. You know what the good news is we have a few more exercises, and we're going to be done. Lifted. up. If hands up is challenging, you can leave them right there on top of your knee. Otherwise, exhale. Hands down, front foot. Let's go ahead and extend left leg slightly, and the knee toes can come up. Right back down, right knee comes down. Chest, hands come up. Breathe it in. Hands come down. Let's go ahead and extend. Back knee comes down. Arms come up. Let's hold this one for a little bit longer. Deep breaths. One more. All right, bring the hands down. Now go ahead and step feet together. We should come up to standing. Bring the arms up. Ooh, and side to side. Yeah. Let's go ahead and finish off in the quad. So I'm gonna try and bounce on my left leg. I'm gonna try and bounce. Just pull my right foot back. Right there, top of the leg.
Ooh. How fast that worked out.
Was that 30 minutes?
Fun.
Was that 10 minutes?
That was so much fun.
Focusing here on the balance. Okay. Let's go ahead and bring your arms up. Let's go and finish up. Hands come up. Tap it with the eyes closed. Hands come down to the center. Yeah. Good. That is your sweat session of the day.
Oh my God.
Thank you
amazing.
So much.
Guys.
Incredible.
I feel
incredible.
So good.
This girl.
Yes.
Thank you guys for working out with us. You are officially the sweated.
Awesome.
You're like that.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. See you on tomorrow. Bye bye.